Last but not least, a Filipino hard rock band formed in 1990. The band has performed Full Scale Monster and November Silver Chair, Rage Against the Machine, and Metallica. Their hit songs include Dia, Tapina Bulkan, Pepe the Jefe, and Payaso. Let's all give it up for
Razorback. nandito ako sa bar na to. Festival mo kaya? Europe 2002. Yeah, I know, that's a long time ago, man. That's as old as my kid, almost. A lot of things have changed in the mall. A lot of things have changed with the group. We're missing members, we're losing our hair, but the music's there forever, man, and we're going to do that. What a fucking cheesy... I'm sorry for that, this is so cheesy. We'll be right back. Friends, we want to thank Toyota, Geely, Nissan Southgate Motors Alabang, Omnisource, LR2 Alabang. It's you who's doing that. Babas ba dyan? No, take this opportunity to fix it. Yeah. You know what? It sounds pretty good here, but it's here. The center. You wanna try from here? Sounds. It's because Tirso brought the. What do you call? Big ass. What's that? This speaker? Ass blaster. Tirso. Speaker to Tirso. Kala mo, cute, no? Ay, cute the speaker niya. Ang ina mo. Pangalan niya, ass blaster. Anyway, and Beck and Unomax, thank you. Cherryfer, Go Hotels, the rest of these guys, I shall thank later. Thank you. I want to thank you, or were you persuaded by the fathers in your family to watch rock music? Yeah. Well, this is cool, man. You know what? I have to commend you guys because if I were a father and I had a choice to watch Razorback, I wouldn't. Not unless I was saved, but how do I watch myself sing? How do you do that, right? So, you guys are very lucky to see us play, because we hardly play nowadays. Thank you. Thank you.
do we have here? Great nuts. Then just bite you with the nuts. Lemon.
Is it ready?
Amplify and Festival Mola. Thank you.
set in stage resource management. Thanks for inviting us. I really am surprised you guys invited us here to play. I think it's our first time here. But when I found out it was a Father's Day thing, I was not surprised. I'm not, needless to say, I'm fantastic. Thank you for watching and coming out of here right now. So, if you guys have those cassette tapes from the 90s and are comparing our pictures to us live, we don't look nothing like that. Cassette niya eh, di ba? Tago din eh. No, but that's cool. That's really cool. No, because I came from Talan. People are means your amp's too loud. Yes. So I lost my thought. Anyway, back in the 90s. Seems so far away. We had this album. It's called Beggar's Moon. This was one of those songs in there.
Yeah.
just go. You know, the band is not used to playing like one-hour set, stuff like that. So, yung mga huling guesting namin kay Kuya Germs, one song, ganyan. Medyo matagal na yun, walang tulugan. Kaya, tapos nagka-COVID pa, di ba tayo? Kaya, walang rehearsal.
Thank you.
Father's Day to all the fathers out there, and to those fathers that don't know that they're going to be fathers, good luck to you guys.
That's right.
Cheers. We are Razorback. I want to introduce my band. Let's start with the most senior member of the band, because he's the smartest, wisest. You're the first to form a band, so yeah, it makes him a senior member of the band, Mr. Tirso Ripoll. And then, there's me. And then, right. Meron kaming important. Dalawa, galing sa Wolfgang. Manuel Regarda and Francis Aquino. Now that's a great boy band. Wolfgang, that's a great band. Of course, what's your credits for this one? Marco Cuneta. This is Mr. Marco Cuneta. It plays with everyone. WTF.
What?
Right. You should make a side band now. Not BTF. WTF. I don't get old people who want to. He had to cut his trip short to make the gigs, so let's welcome him back. Diyan lang yan kasi sa Los Baños eh. Lapit na ba kayo?
Stonehenge!
This is our favorite song, I don't know why, because it just makes you wanna drink. Oh,
Thank you.